What happened to Ursarkar? Well, he was actually the Lord Castellan when Cadia was destroyed. As he supervised the evacuation of the planet, he accepted his death. However, all of a sudden, the Necron Overlord and legendary Pokemon Master, Trazen the Infinite, appeared out of nowhere. He snatched Ursarkar up and placed him in stasis. He then took him back to his tomb world slash museum and has placed him in a display where Ursarkar stands till this day.